These will be our fourth set of field exercises. You should be familiar with the process by now. However, familiarity dulls one's senses. When the world is a battlefield, to be careless spells death. The professor and I will join you this time. Consider our presence a way to help you maintain a sense of urgency. Only 2 years ago, Heimdall's summer festival was interrupted by a terrorist attack. Though rumor has it, the terrorists were backed by a certain high-ranking noble.
Whoa, what? Really? Indeed, the Imperial Liberation Front. They were funded by the former Duke Cayenne.
But it seems we have worse threats to deal with than mere terrorists now. They aren't part of Ouroboros, nor are they Jaegers. They are agents of the country that threatens our empire most.
Principal!
So much for keeping things under wraps.
Sorry, man. Must be rough.
I've already given up.
That said, there's no need for us to be over wary. Through your efforts, both Lemaire and Ordus were saved from crisis. When the railway cannons were pointed at you, you held fast, with courage befitting the horned lion of Thors. We have but a single objective this time. To prove to this nation that your honor is no mere coincidence.
Yes, ma'am!
Damn, that's some battle cry.
Yeah, she truly is a great general.
I can see why the Imperial Army and Intelligence Division still have their eyes on her.
Have you finished maintenance on the areas I assigned you?
Yes, I modified it so it automatically changes the output limit of the actuator. And for the posture limiter when landing?
Go get him, everyone!
Please stay safe!
We'll catch you at the summer festival!
I pray you find success on your field exercises.
Guess they're gone. Seems like stuff's getting bad. Maybe I'll talk to Mama about it.
Looks like the branch campus students are gonna make their debut in the Capitol soon. Well then, I'll have to consult with Director Michael when I put together the proposal.
Just as Sir Thomas said, I will need to be ready to move at a moment's notice.
Thank you.